Also, home blood pressure measurement helps to uncover or detect cases with white coat hypertension, which is defined as high blood pressure reading in the office while normal readings at home. And white coat hypertension found to be highly prevalent in this population. Around 30 to 40% of patients with elevated office blood pressure might have white coat hypertension. So depending on office blood pressure measurement to diagnose suspected cases of hypertension or prehypertension may lead to over treatment in this population. Furthermore, white coat hypertension is not anymore considered a benign phenomena. Several recent studies now indicate that it may moderately increase the cardiovascular risk, and these patients need to be monitored closely with self-home blood pressure measurement for the development of sustained hypertension. Also, masked hypertension was defined as normal blood pressure reading in the office, but high readings at home. And it is associated with increased in cardiovascular risk and mortality, and this can be detected only using out-of-office measurement using home or ambulatory blood pressure. Additionally, self-home blood pressure will discriminate cases who are truly resistant to hypertension and not only due to the white coat effect. So any patient who is hypertensive on multiple drug therapy for hypertension and their blood pressure readings in the office seems to be above target and not controlled, before labeling that patient to be resistant hypertension, you need to confirm the readings out of office using either ambulatory or home blood pressure measurement to detect the white coat effect. It is also recommended to screen for masked uncontrolled hypertension using self-home blood pressure monitoring. And these patients, usually a hypertensive patient who are at high cardiovascular risk with target organ damage, and their blood pressure in the office seems to be at target and under control. So these patients, you need to screen them for masked uncontrolled hypertension and to check their blood pressure readings at home. And this is the algorithm for detection of white coat effect or masked uncontrolled hypertension recommended by the American Heart Association guidelines. So when you get uncontrolled office blood pressure reading above target, then you need to screen for white coat effect before labeling the patient as truly resistant hypertension. On the other hand, if you get a very well controlled blood pressure reading in the office, but the patient at increased cardiovascular risk or having target organ damage, you need to screen for masked uncontrolled hypertension with home blood pressure monitoring. If the readings for blood pressure are high at home, then you can label the patient as having masked uncontrolled hypertension, and you need to intensify therapy to prevent future complications and reduce their cardiovascular risk.